Thank you. I kicked the shit out of Steve's guitar, so he's gonna stop. We're not supposed to stop usually, but it's my fault, so I'm sorry.
It's okay, I think it's just the B string.
The
B string never takes a tune.
You know how the B
string
goes.
It's just a B stringer, you know?
It's a little loose.
Let's tighten it up, Steve. Let's tighten it up a little bit for these folks.
We're the $1 million Marxists. We come from Ottawa, which is exactly where we are right now. So. That's why you should fucking buy our stuff. Fuck. The 15-year-old girls don't look as slutty this year as they do in prior. We'll be right back.
45 days we've been on tour, and we're really fucking happy to be back in Ottawa.
Anybody who couldn't guess what our costume is,
hate you, Venom.
Gets a free t-shirt. Guess what our costume is? Oh, sorry. What's that?
A bunch of fucking lame dudes who are really lazy.
What the fuck am I was for? Who? Douchebags, that's close.
Douchebag. Alright, he's doing his strength.
Let's go! goddamn Parmesan.
Let's go.
happened to me back in Canada. I've been in the United States for the last real long time. Ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll kids of Ottawa, the rock and roll dancers. Say them good funny.
Just a quick announcement. If you-